What is a speed rating and what does it mean? Tire speed ratings are created and set by tire manufacturers to indicate the maximum speed in ideal conditions at which a tire can operate. Your tire's speed rating can typically be found at the end of the long string of characters on your tire. For example, you might see the numbers and letters 215/50R1791W on your tire. The speed rating W is the code used to indicate the maximum safe speed of the tire. A W rating indicates that, in ideal conditions, these tires can safely operate at speeds up to and even exceeding 168 miles per hour. Though a W rating indicates the maximum tire speed performance, there are many other speed ratings for tires. On the lower end of the spectrum, you'll find ratings of M and N, which are mainly used for temporary spare tires. Tires with ratings of S and T, for instance, can be found on many family sedans and vans. Tires with a Q speed rating are often studless or studded winter tires. When choosing the best tire for your vehicle, it's important to consider speed rating as just one of many other factors, including your intended use of the vehicle, the season and weather in which you'll be driving, the load that you'll be most often carrying, and the speeds at which you plan to drive.
For more information about Auto Care or Sumitomo Tires, please visit us online.